Joni Mitchell's unforgettable Grammy debut at 80, A Night to Remember. In a historic moment, the legendary Joni Mitchell, the iconic voice behind Big Yellow Taxi, and a trailblazer in the music industry, made her live performance debut at the Grammys. The 80-year-old singer graced the stage during the star-studded 2024 ceremony at Los Angeles' Crypto.com Arena, surrounded by a talented ensemble of musicians. Brandi Carlile, a close friend and collaborator, had the honor of introducing Mitchell before they delivered a captivating rendition of Both Sides Now. The ensemble included Jacob Collier, Allison Russell, Sista Strings, Lucius, and Blake Mills, creating a harmonious and powerful musical experience. Seated throughout the moving performance, Mitchell showcased her signature braids and donned an all-black outfit with a cap, exuding timeless elegance and authenticity. Grammy's executive producer Raj Kapoor had teased the powerful number, describing it as a song universally known and cherished, especially among Joni Mitchell fans. The evening marked a double celebration for Mitchell as she secured a Grammy win in the Best Folk Album category for Joni Mitchell at Newport. With this victory, she reached a remarkable tally of 10 Grammy Awards throughout her illustrious career, a journey that began with her first Grammy in 1970 for Best Folk Performance for Clouds. Mitchell's resilience and determination shone through, considering the health challenges she has faced, including a debilitating battle with polio and a significant aneurysm in 2015. In a 2020 interview, she candidly discussed the impact of these setbacks on her stamina and physical abilities but emphasized her indomitable spirit and fighting nature. The performance by Joni Mitchell, a living legend and a symbol of artistic endurance, became one of the highlights of a night filled with spectacular musical acts. Other notable performers included Billie Eilish, Olivia Rodrigo, Travis Scott, Dua Lipa, SZA, and U2, the latter making history with the first broadcasted Grammy performance from the Sphere in Las Vegas. As the music world celebrated Mitchell's Grammy debut, it marked another chapter in her extraordinary career, demonstrating that true artistry knows no age limits. The 80-year-old icon continues to inspire and captivate audiences, leaving an indelible mark on the world of music. Thank you for watching. We appreciate your support and hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay updated with new content.